Hello. So after the why is my phone going off? So because the past couple days has all been peaceful streams and whatnot, I decided to do some do a little bit more chaos. So today, doing a not as well known game as like games like TF2 or something, but doing a game called Block and Load, which is basically, TF2 meets Minecraft. I enjoy it, so. But I haven't played it in a long time, so we'll see how I fare. Yeah. Oh, I forgot to even change that. Oops. Hopefully that's better. Might have to turn that down a tad. Let me do that. It's in my opinion, it's actually really fun. There's a lot of character to it. Still kind of loud. Is it loud on your guys' end? I can never remember how long the matchmaking takes. We'll just see how this goes. Hope the loading times are not that bad. If it's long, I might just switch to a different Oh, well, how's everybody today? I guess mainly you just, Demi, if you're the one only kicking around right now. Exhilarating gameplay. Jeez. I've been over 7 minutes in the queue total now. Yo, how's it going? Really wish this would go faster. How many are in the queue? I have no idea. It doesn't say. How do you change? Go to EU servers. How do you change? Okay, then. Right, let's see how this works. So it brings it to my my channel. Let's hope this works. After 5 minutes, I'll probably just quit this and go to a different game. I don't want to leave people bored just watching, just loading. Is this game relatively popular in Europe? White number in the. What do you mean? White number in the bottom middle of the page, or the middle bottom of the page. I don't know. Oh, geez, I see it. 3.3 3.3.1801952. Oh, the last number is 7. Six. Oh, I see. Okay. Is that my queue number? Oh. So it just dropped to 6. I thought it was 5v5. Still stuck at 6. Really wish this. Really wish this is a little bit more popular. That way people could watch, or more people could like actually be in a game. Yeah, unfortunately, I'm busy Saturday. That's the problem. Maybe Sunday. I'll have to just see. Give me a second. I'm gonna go AFK while this is loading just to let my cat out. Back. At least I'm at 7 now. It's past 5 minutes though, so I'll give it 2 more minutes before I close out of this and put on something like GTA. Possibly. I just started playing this game again. I played it years ago, unfortunately. So I'll just see. I have an 8. Let's hope the game lasts longer than 4 minutes. Nine, nice. Ten. Okay then. Finally.
Hello, I am not an assembly model.
Time to dig in and prepare for battle. No messing around.
I think it's facing the right way.
Wake up! You got 30 seconds left. No excuses, blockheads.
Special ability ready.
That is in no way the right way. My goodness.
Motion. Pressure rising. Petrified.
Fuck. Oh.
Nobody puts Cogwheel in a corner. Really important to us. Please hold. You are 999 in the queue. Miniguns, run. Reboot complete. Satisfied laughter. You lost neutralized enemy. Satisfied laughter. Ouch. Malfunction.
Oh, did they get rid of the respawn?
Never surrender. Minigun death, I hit the enemy. I am feeling the heat. Ow! Pulverized enemy. OMG. F.O.D.
Haha, they finally discover it.
They call me Bob Wheel.
Supply drop.
Construction tool.
Draw not your bow till your arrow is fixed.
Project manage. You are under fire. Minigun testing in progress. Minigun testing in progress. Satisfy
life.
Logic engine destroyed. If
crap.
I need to be more. No moment.
That's just what I needed.
What is pain? Message received. Quality assured. Satisfied laughter. Ha 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 ha. Satisfied. Fully charged. Phone satisfied laughter. Ha 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 ha.
Supply drop.
You have been affirmative action. All right, enemy. That was not nice. Enemy, you have been hit. Both of you, exclamation.
I should really get some of my friends to play with this.
My name is Cogwheel. No small thing.
We got a supply drop in your way.
We will rise. We will destroy. Destroy.
How on earth? Oh well. Come on. There we go.
60 seconds.
That is my laughter. Minigun testing in progress.
Ugh. Yeah, we got this. Q7? Not too bad. 8. come on, it jumped from 12 to 4.
Check my Bluetooth.
Oh well.
Relax, Dave. That was not nice.
What?
How do you reload this bad boy?
Neutralize, neutralize. Do you feel pain?
Didn't the game just start?
Grind. I like my oil. Shaken, not stirred. Play it again, Dave.
It's a party supply.
My name is Cogwheel. Satisfied laughter. Damage enemy. Neutralized enemy. Enemy. Have a nice day, y'all. That is so good. OMG! Exclamation.
This is an experience.
Bombs. Wrong. You intent. Breathe. Hit me.
Oh, come on.
Your base is under attack. Supply drop. T minus 60 seconds.
Hey, he is not on my register.
Your base. Don't let him take it down.
Minigun testing in progress. Minigun testing in progress. Minigun testing in progress. I hit the suck my sensor. Ha 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 ha. Medium pain.
Why was I? Crap. come on. Come on, really?
Hello, I am not an assembly model. like my oil. Shaken, not stirred.
Through the valley of the shadow of
my thumb is all blue.
Yeah, you know you can stick that, don't you?
Blooming one.
Nobody puts cogwheel in a corner. Minigun testing in progress. Satisfied life damage enemy. Minigun override enemy. Minigun dead enemy. Affirmative. I am. Minigun testing in progress. Satisfied laughter. Medium. Nobody's perfect.
Nice guys finish last.
I don't blame you. I think. Hello. Your call is really important to us. Please hold. You are 999 in the queue. Again, Dave. My name is Cogwheel. Small pain. Medium injury. Pressure. Alternation. I'll be back. Is pain.
Oh no! Your team stuffed that supply drop. Bonus time! Party now!
We will rise. We will destroy. Ow. Ouch. That is bot laughter. Ow. They call me Bob Wheel. That is bot laughter. Enemy. Affirmative. Action.
One, two, that's lovely.
Small pain. I'll reboot. Revert.
Bloodline. Should my feet smell of burning like that?
Lost over and lost.
Reboot complete. Motion fully charged. Satisfied laughter.
I see you.
I am programmed to please.
30 seconds.
Miniguns, rock.
Make your face to win.
Gear grinder.
This ain't no tea party.
Don't be lazy, bugger. Pick yourself up, man. I see you.
Never surrender. Never surrender.
Crap.
You got me into.
I'm feeling frisky.
You hit like my mum's hair.
This one's for Queen and Country.
A bunch of bricks. What you gonna do with it? The supply drop's all yours! Yeah!
Restart. Breathe, hit me. Change gears. Special ability available.
Your face is taking a bad time beating. What the block you waiting for?
Let's get situated.
Should my feet smell of
satisfied laughter? That I held it low. Damage enemy. Minigun. You should have kept up your anti-virus software updates. Play it again, Dave.
Help your crew. They hit the base for the win. The big win.
I don't blame you.
Hit the enemy.
That was not nice. Affirmative action.
actually having a lot of fun playing this. Excuse me. There's 13 people in the queue. Well, at least I know about the mortars now. actually. Alright, one more minute. I'm tired of waiting for these games.
Disappointed.
People are watching. Two viewers. Okay.
Mortar artillery in position.
1 minute left, pocket.
enemy hit. No MG exclamation system breakdown.
I killed you so fast. You have already been reborn.
Is not on my register. They call me Cogwheel. Hello. Your call is really important to us. Please hold. You are 990 under with motion. Meaning it's lost and foul. Immediate pain. Damage enemy. Affirmative.
What?
Action. Never surrender. Never surrender.
Tell your crew to hit the base for the win! shaken, not stirred. We will rise. We minigun testing in progress. Miniguns, rock. Bloodworth volley ability. Small pain. Hawk, hawk. Minigun testing in progress.
I need more damage. Oh, hey, thanks for the raid. The gravy, dude, what are you doing?
What is pain?
How was the stream?
I am programmed to please. I am Cogwheel. Special ability ready.
Oh. God. So how's everybody today? Oh, did I not? Oh boy.
Reboot complete.
Oh, we're so close to destroying this thing. They still don't know about the respawn point up under their base. Oh, there we go. Anyways, J-Killer, thanks for the follow. I was trying to, like, focus. Lot of damage. So everybody enjoying themselves so far? As always, I appreciate the support, guys, even if you're just viewers. Should be working. Sorry about that. Oh boy. Shiro, you still kicking around? Oh hey, Weasel, how's it going? I'm doing all right, just a little bit irritated because I have to wait so long for these matches to start, but it is what it is. I was thinking I might switch to like GTA or something. You and I gotta play together again sometime. It is a good game. It's basically Team Fortress 2 meets Minecraft. Well, that's good. We definitely gotta finish Master Terraria though. Come on, how long does it take to start a game? People in queue, a game should be starting soon. Anyway, how's your day been going so far, Weasel? I forget if you saw or not. Did you see the new emote prototypes? Oh, nice. And how's you got a lot of branches in that tree? Eyes. What? Come on, it's been... I'll give it to 7 minutes and then I'm switching games. I'm tired of waiting. Oh, eyes, I get what you mean. Jeez, man, I'm stupid sometimes. Yeah, so... Nice. Yeah, so I put out the, I told the artist, and her and I are basically working out something, and yeah, she's working on coloring them now. And I filled out most of my mother's side. Nice! How far back are you going? Seven generations or something? Come on, accept it. Don't do this to us. Oh, good.
Quality assurance guaranteed.
Ooh, Kirachin. Nice. Oh, Paul 03 Data is really good. I've seen them play. Waiting on more info from my mother and grandmother to fill in some more blanks. Nice.
Half a minute left, blockhead.
I'm doing good. Thanks, Zero. And thanks for the raid earlier. I'm not sure if you saw my thanks earlier. I greatly appreciate it regardless. Oh crap.
Restart. I am Cogwheel.
Oh.
Enemy hit. Polarize and a hazardous motion. Small pain. Message received.
Oh, so glad that mortar worked.
I don't blame you.
Oh, take it down.
Oh, I got killed by Uwook. That's insulting. And they finally realize. Yeah, basically that's a good way to put it. Issue I have with this game is that it's not very played anymore, so I'm just thanks to the GG. It's not very played anymore, so it's a lot of time spent waiting, sadly enough. queue's so small. I definitely recommend this game for like something over like TF2, because TF2 is very, it has a lot of character to it, but the problem is that it's like basically only shooter. Sure, you have like the servers with the mods and whatnot, like Saxon Hale and all that kind of stuff. I guess both have their kind of drawbacks. I gotta figure out where I put my GameCube adapter. There's a couple GameCube games I've been wanting to play. Maybe I'll play Spider-Man 2. Problem is every Minecraft server I've ever been a part of on TF2 has all been like trade servers and whatnot. Gotta say that the queue music is actually pretty good. There should be enough people for a game. Come on, accept the game. Always that one person. Always that one person. Let's go. still. That was the probably the worst place to put those, but whatever.
I like my oil shaken, not stirred.
Oh. Did I just blow myself up?
Never surrender. Never surrender.
Get out of here. That was the four fingers of death.
Hey, it's not on my register. That is new hazardous motion. Small thing.
Ugh. It's funny that they don't know.
Nobody puts cogwheel in a corner.
That took them way too long to kill me. Oh, that was a lot of damage. Did I do good or did I good?
Watch me go.
That was such a scummy. Wait, how much damage did I do that time? $3,700 damage. That was the most cube damage I've ever done in a game. That spawn point is too broken if you know where to place it. Oh, that was way too enjoyable. I could tell that one scientist character was getting really PO'd at me. Well, the thing is, I didn't spawn in their base, I spawned like under a ledge that they couldn't find. I think I got a slight high from that one. Oh, right, I did say I was gonna switch games. You know what? Hard one more time, and then I'll switch to GTA. Oh, so Shiro, I was thinking for tomorrow. It's funny because my brain keeps going at 11 o'clock maple syrup time. I'm thinking we should start a new farm, just that we can both have our own flavor in it. Hey, it's 11 o'clock maple syrup time. 5 o'clock Swedish meatball time. Then what should we say for that time? Okay, let's go for that Kia time then. Oh, that's good. So low. I'll wait till the timer at the bottom left says 7, then I'll switch off. Oh, I have Golden Cog already? Jeez, that is an eyesore to look at. Would I have this one as well? Oh, I don't actually have it. Why does it say I have it owned? Alright, it's 7. Alright, nope. Alright. So I'll just switch games then. Let me just change title quickly. That should be a good change. We'll go Steam Library. So I guess why doesn't that work? Okay. Oh, there we go. You know what? There, that's good. Alrighty. What am I doing? Oh, right. Because it's usually. Gotta search up some DMCA free music. All right, there we go. This is not my apartment. We'll be right back. Hey again. There were the waiting times got too long, so I switched games. Oh boy. Maybe I could turn down the music just a tad. Hopefully that's better. Oh boy. I'm excited for tomorrow. I can't wait to do my first non-friend collab. Well, a friend isn't that I know in person. We've supported each other so far, I'd consider us friends. Why is it taking so long to load? Oh, I think I just crashed my Chrome. I really should switch off of that. It's been tanking my RAM hard lately. It hasn't always been this bad, but... And I crap my Chrome out. I can feel a change in the wind. Change your heart if you let me in. The task manager isn't even working. What did I do? No, not even. It's still loading. My GTA is fine. It's not loading up. My Chrome crashed. There we go. Finally died. I'll bring up the music again. Give me a second. My GTA did crash. Stream is going well. Stream is going well. Yeah, you did. Should have listened. History. Try this again. You called it 6 hours ahead before my brain functioned. It's hard to speak. Oh boy. Tracking's a little bit better now. Oh right, my car's in there. At least there's people out and about.
Some wheels? Okay,
so
I got stuff to do.
It's destroyed, great.
MMI, we expect the unexpected. I'll do my best.
To you.
All right, I need. There should be a. Are you kidding me? You can hear me, my crash auto basically, but at this point it's crashed my computer. I can move my mouse finally. Fuck. You know what? I've already been streaming for 2 hours. I think I'm gonna call it quits for today. I tried. Hopefully tomorrow would be better. I should do a hard refresh on my computer. These Windows updates have been screwing with it. Anyways, let's see. I'm gonna go find somebody to raid. Oh, some grand apologies. It looks like my friend Knockout Wizard is streaming, so I'm gonna go raid her. So let's get raid. Knockout Wizard. Let's see, she's streaming Cozy, what's it called? Cozy Camp? Cozy Grove. Let's see, the raid message will be Cozy Bonfire. I don't know. Go with that. But I greatly appreciate anybody who's been watching me thus far, and I hope everybody has a good day. And Jiro, I will talk to you tomorrow. I'll start messaging you about, like, I don't know, 10:30 maple syrup time, just so we can get set up. Or whenever. Catch everybody later.